and one of the biggest defensive plays in Baylor history. Second straight week that they end up with a defensive touchdown. On the rollout, forced out Seth Russell. Russell keeps his feet. Russell showing off the speed. And the